guess not, Nick.
Five minutes left. We tell your apex has some quite good chances to come, mate.
speak, and then came on the track, and I thought I had enough space in front of you, and I thought then you would have just went past me, but obviously you just went in the back of me.
Yeah, I couldn't go around you the way you like in the middle of the track, and I lifted, and then I swear there was a gap between us, and it was like the softest bump ever, and you just flew off the track.
Yeah, it was
quite square on as well.
I gave someone in turn, Herbie in turn two, a very, very soft bump. I don't know who it was, I'm sorry.
At the start?
Yeah. I think it was you, Keenan?
Yeah.
But it was really, really soft. Yeah,
Watson, really sorry, mate. I was right up your arse when you went sideways and I had nowhere to go.
Yeah, no worries.
I got totally ripped off. You know that right-hand barrier that you hug before you turn for the fast left?
At the end of the lap, yeah.
Yeah, I was hugging that. I was right behind somebody. I was hugging it nicely, and then I hit an imaginary fucking RSJ that was sticking out of it.
It does stick out, that fucker, if you get too close.
Fucking joke.
Me out in practice.
Good night, guys. I enjoyed that.
Dave, you're right in the front row.
Bye, Dave.
Bye, guys.
No, don't go.
No, stay. He
was doing well, then.
Get ready.
What a great race.
Yeah, you did help me in that corner to go around.
Oh, yeah, Dave, we were side by side for about two laps. That was good fun.
Yeah, until I hit the guardrail.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but it suddenly caught me. I don't know what happened. So,
it's good fun. Good to have you on, mate. Been a while.
Yeah, it's been months since I done this, so...
Nice shot, Dave.
Thanks, guys.
Are you still on? PC still going? Rob, your wheel's still working.
I have to manually start everything. I can only use my shifters. I can't like reset my VR or do any AC buttons.
Uh-huh.
So I can't use not in this car, but other cars I couldn't use like my traction control settings or brake bias or anything like that. All you need is to shift up and down. And I have the thing in my lap, so if my shifter disconnects, I can just unplug and replug the USB real quick. Which I did lap 9 or 10.
You can do that on the straight in this car. Like,
yeah, exactly.
I was switching the baby monitor on down the straight.
Plenty of time.
is Andreas.
Who's that?
Well, I got pinched in. Was that you? Steven?
I was the one in the front on the inside.
That was ridiculous, that was.
Who got hit?
Everybody.
Well, everyone got hit, but who's...
I was in the middle, there was somebody on the outside, on the inside, and in front of me. So I can wait if I hit someone. I'm just waiting.
Just keep going.
Yeah.
Are you in the back?
Yeah, I'll catch up with
you. Yeah, but I'd rather have fun with you than go deal by myself. Were you in the middle of the apex? Then I must have been you I hit then if you were.
Yeah, probably.
Alright, my bad, dude.
Just passing down.
Alright, let's go. Too cold from waiting.
Still there. Still there. Clear left. Clear left.
Just good, sat next to me on the side. I was going to race it tonight, but I couldn't get it quite set up, so back on the G2.
Sixth
place. Ah, okay. What's wrong with it?
Okay, George, the next car is...
I just need to try and figure out a bit of a better position so the distortion improves.
Oh, okay.
Done very well, huh?
Three seconds now. Record 2 seconds.
Shifter again, sorry about that.
Guess it's a fighting chance roll.
Yeah, I'm like, goddamn it.
Clear right.
fucking swallowed up there I was.
Thank you.
I just need a character chase.
I definitely don't have the same pace down the straights as others. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I thought I'd wait for you all. That's a bit more interesting.
Gas, buddy.
It's like Red Bull car.
Give it gas.
Yellow flag, keep me wet and dry, mate. Two minutes of fuel remaining.
Don't believe us, Dave.
P6, we're running on fumes, mate.
This one while it lasted, Keenan.
That's what she said.
That was just, that literally went right through my head.
Still there.
I can't drive these things, you know.
Well, not just...
No, I'm not at all.
But, okay.
That was fun chasing you guys down. That was, I put some qualifying laps in a row. That was,
What a fabulous bit of tarmac, though. What a great track.
Yeah, the track is
great. Yeah, I'd agree.
I would love to race, like, some faster cars on here, you know. It'd be a lot of fun, I think.
MX6.
Them Mazdas are good fun. They handle so well.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You can actually slide and not lose time for once, you know, like...
And go on the grass.
Yeah, well, you can rotate it, can't you? Over-rotate it to actually scroll off the speed and get on the gas.
That entry into that downhill right-hander.
Which one? There's a lot of them.
You know, after the long straight.
Yeah, well, it's downhill, so you got to come off the brake so you don't...